That's the Ten Tails.
I thought the statue's bad chakra disappeared.
It has no emotions or ideas. It's the very embodiment of the nature energy that flows through the world.
I intended to capture them by the time the Ten Tails was resurrected, but they are stronger than I expected.
Look out! It's kicking off!
Naruto, pull in Kakashi and Gai.
Okay!
Listen up. First, you need to keep away and watch it. Coordinate your attacks with how it moves to do as much damage as possible. Now, let's move.
Never going to be a time we can relax with this guy.
You said it, brother.
You won't be able to sustain the tailed beast state for much longer.
Way. You'll never win this world, no matter how much you struggle. It's time you realized that in this world, there is no hope.
Thank you.
before long, you'll end up like me. Everyone will.
I'll never end up like you! I'm gonna be the next Hokage!
Stone pests.
I was hoping to save the Ten-Tails' strength, but they've forced our hand. Time for a little attack.
Tell Beefball!
Stop, Naruto! Shadow clones are useless now!
We're all just a bunch of headless chickens.
Who's a chicken now, huh? What you're looking at here is... the Allied Shinobi Forces Jutsu! This jutsu is gonna smash you! The world... isn't
going to
end
here.
Orders to Allied Shinobi Forces from HQ.
This is where the battle really begins, everyone. Carry out the mission as planned, and corner the Ten Tails.
Come on, everyone, let's go!
Yeah! Earthside, S-4!
Now's the time for your
Shinobi Forces technique!
You don't really think that was enough to end this, do you?
Damn it!
To show them despair.
Huh? Look at the range that thing's got. Obito.
Here it comes.
It's aiming to take out our HQ. That sounds like one of your tactics. So, there's not enough time to escape. What should we do?
We just keep doing everything we can until the very end. Inuichi, make contact with everyone on the battlefield. Everyone, listen up.
Huh?
Now we have crushed their head. Basic combat strategy. Now, what next?
We continue. We continue showing them despair. In minute detail. Wood style, cutting sprigs jutsu!
There's too many. What can we do?
No. It's too late.
Neji, no.
Naruto. You know that Lady Hinata would die for you. Which means your life is part of a bigger picture. I think my life was part of that picture, too.
Why? Why you? Why here? Why would you go that far?
Because you... said I was a genius.
Neji!
Neji!
Come on, Neji! Don't give up on us! Neji! No. This can't be.
I thought no one was going to kill your friends. This is going to happen again and again. All the things you casually said, all your ideals will turn into lies. What do you have in this reality, Naruto? But who said we have to live in reality? Just come over to our side already.
Do you remember what Neji said to you? About your life being part of a bigger picture. Do you know what he meant by that? He meant never letting an ally die. There were no lies in his words or his ideals. Neji made it true. In his heart. It's not just you, Naruto. We're all connecting our lives through the same feelings that are in our hearts. That's what makes us friends. But if we give up on that ideal now, everything Neji's done will have been in vain. That's what it really means to let an ally die. So come. Stand tall with me, Naruto. Stay strong and don't break your word. I won't either. That's my ninja way.
I knew that. It isn't just Mom and Dad. I'm not alone at all! Hinata, thank you. It's all thanks to you standing by me.
Okay, enough.
Watch this. Let's do this, Hinata!
Okay.
What's that?
The Ninetales Chakra!
Well, well. That little brat can pass off chakra from the Ninetales.
Not like it's going to change anything.
Shadow Clone Jutsu!
You've learned nothing from your ally's death, have you? You're nothing but a child.
Yes, Neji's gone. But Neji's still alive, inside of us.
Allow me to let you in on a little secret. I'm the one who created that bond. You should also know that it's a powerful curse.
Charge! Unlike you, I don't want to break the bonds I've forged with my friends. And I don't want them broken!
You really are a child. If you consider the pain of your allies' deaths to be bonds, then what's the use in protecting them?
Huh? Quit trying to be a smartass! When it comes to my friends, I'm prepared to bear any kind of pain! I'm never gonna give up on them! Yeah, maybe it's selfish, but the thing that would hurt me most is if my friends weren't here with me! Period!
So, what exactly is your point?
Huh?
I commend you for pulling us down. You did well. It doesn't change anything in the end. Just makes things trickier.
The one and only bond between myself and the Ten Tails has been broken. It's out of control now.
Okay, time to finish that thing.
Ah, I see you had the same idea as me.
Naruto, hold the fort here!
Kakashi-sensei!
Yes, this is where the real fun begins.